Alright, here we go again. That last death was very dumb. Feeling extra dumb about that last death. Damn it. So in Dark Souls 2, oh shit, my weapon's almost dead. So in Dark Souls 2, they didn't have a mimic until super late in the game. Are they gonna put one early in the game this time? Yep. Shit. Oh my god. So I forgot how to actually kill a mimic. I think you just get up behind him and you one-shot him? Mimics. Oh, I've forgotten how to kill mimics. In theory, I could just leave the mimic alone too.
fucking idea where to go. I just want a bonfire. Oh. Oh. Oh, goodness. Wow. Never saw that door there. Now I don't feel so bad about dying. No. Oh. Okay. You got me. Okay. Thank you.
fucking wrecked.
Okay. Right down there, how you doing? No! Oh, damn it. Okay, let's go this way. Okay.
Jesus. The delayed swing. Starting to demoralize them. That helps. There we go. Okay.
game's demoralizing. I should be talking more, but I'm getting frustrated. That's okay. Yep. Midnight or anything. Thank you.
The wait has been long and gentle, Dorne. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their journey homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. This farewell gift is for you. It is the... If you fear trespassers, then etch this and the old Concord will beckon. Unkindled one, go through the great gate and but beware. The vile watchdog of the Boreal Valley. Unkindled one, go through the grot, beware the vile.
Oh shit, I didn't do any damage. half a break.